In this Chalk Talk, let's look at how you can power your data from edge to cloud with HPE Alletra Storage. Stay tuned, and at the end of the video, I'll give you a clickable link to learn more on HPE.com and a playlist of related videos. Cloud has set the standard for agility, but it's not enough. The public cloud is not a one-size-fits-all because today's data requirements are far too dynamic and diverse. Your edges and core have different requirements. Clouds have seemingly limitless resources. You need the cloud experience everywhere. AI is needed to make infrastructure invisible. From storage through VMs, there are hundreds of variables, and more than 90% of problems are above the storage layer. Reliable and fast storage solves only half of the problem. Infrastructure is far too complex for humans alone to manage. AI can change everything and unlock the full potential of data in cloud. We think cloud-native data infrastructure is the answer. What is it? It delivers a cloud operating experience both operationally and financially. It's automated, programmable, and elastic. It's built for any app and workload optimized. To ensure consistent experience, it's hybrid by design, and intelligence is a must to power cloud operations. So it has AI-driven intelligence. To complete the solution, your infrastructure needs to be consumed as a service for financial agility to pay for only the resources you use. HPE Alletra Storage is a bold paradigm shift for data infrastructure. It's a portfolio of cloud-native data infrastructure powered by Data Services Cloud Console. I'll have a Chalk Talk about that on the playlist at the end. There are three key values, and we'll dive deeper into those. AI-driven for autonomous self-managing, built for cloud with cloud operations everywhere, and as a service cloud ownership experience. Let's look at these, starting with AI-driven. Predict and prevent problems with over 1.5 million hours saved. Refine support experience and predictive support automation. Pinpoint issues across the stack with storage to VM visibility and eliminate guesswork with AI-driven recommendations. And it's powered by the most advanced AI for infrastructure. Next, built for cloud. Traditional storage offerings are fragmented, complex at scale, complex to upgrade, and slow release cycles. With HPE Alletra Storage, managed from anywhere with cloud scalability, always up to date, and faster access to new features that are instantly available through cloud-delivered self-upgrades. And delivering cloud operational agility delivered by the HPE GreenLake platform. It starts with simplified deployment. New devices automatically discovered, onboarded, and configured. Intent-based provisioning. Intelligently provision application workloads on infrastructure best suited for optimizing SLAs. Managed from anywhere. Simple cloud management driven through a consumer-simple, SaaS-based user experience. And invisible upgrades. New features and enhancements instantly available. To be more competitive and deliver better outcomes faster, more reliable, and more economical, you need to find better ways to consume IT. That's where HPE GreenLake comes in, the cloud that comes to you. You can expect faster value, simplified IT, cloud economics, and elastic scale. I have HPE GreenLake Chalk Talks in the playlist that you can watch to go deeper. Let's look at the models of HPE Alletra Storage that allow you to run any app without compromise. There's the HPE Alletra Storage 9000 for mission-critical workloads. It has the DNA of HPE Primera. The HPE Alletra 6000 for business-critical workloads. It has the DNA of all-flash HPE Nimble Storage. And the 5000 is ideal for general-purpose workloads and is based on HPE Nimble Storage Adaptive Flash Hybrid Array. One more family member to mention, the HPE Alletra Storage MP. This is the common platform behind HPE GreenLake for block storage, built on HPE Alletra Storage MP and HPE GreenLake for file storage. It's a unique disaggregated hardware platform, meaning you can scale compute and storage independently as your workloads demand. And it can run file or block storage protocols. I'll have videos in the playlist at the end with more. What are the outcomes you can expect and achieve with HPE Alletra Storage? There are three numbers, 99, 100, and 65%. What do they mean? Get a whopping 99% operational savings by maximizing your agility with the cloud experience. Run any application without compromise with 100% availability guaranteed. And free your data across hybrid cloud with a 65% IT resource savings. HPE is focused on your data, your agility, and your innovation. Unleashed at last. Here's that clickable link back to HPE.com where you can learn more. And here's a playlist of numerous videos where you can also dive deeper. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, do that now. Thanks for joining me on this Chalk Talk.